What's up, guys? Funman3x13 here. Today I'm bringing you the biggest, well, my first MOAB fail, depressing, happy moment of Modern Warfare 3 yet. I've had quite a few MOABs, but I haven't had really a fail or a depressing moment with a MOAB yet. But this is my first, and I hope you guys enjoy my pissed offness. I was happy. Oh, then I got sad. Then comes the anger. Then comes the sorrow. Then comes the repentance. No, I'm just fucking kidding. I'm not a counselor. But, yeah, it's a pretty good MOAB right here. I'm just using a PP90. As you guys are going to see in a little bit, I'm just going to go camp up in the ledge. Once again, camping. I'm tactical sitting, duh. It's going to be... It's about the whole MOAB. I'm not going to show you any deaths, though, because that'd be bad. That just wouldn't be cool. That just would not be a good MOAB. Come on, pick up some weapons. Yeah. Leg. Yeah, so I like to come sit up on this ledge and be a little bitch when I want a MOAB really bad. And I want to be a MOAB really bad, so I just wanted to be a bitch and sit right up here. And I fell off and... Ow, I broke my ankle. Shit. Just kidding. Yeah, they got a juggernaut on the team. I was like, oh, no way I'm getting this now. Probably just gonna flank me from behind or do something. But I think it's a pretty fast MOAB considering it's four and a half minutes isn't really that long. I got like a 3 minute MOAB, I think, but it was before the Modern Warfare 3 servers would let you save like full games over 10 minutes. Like, I had to put it into Eclipse, so it looked really bad, and it was before I had my PVR. But this is about the highlight of it. I just start raping people around this corner. That's a new term I'd like to get on there. Rape train. Rape train. Going on a rape train. Choo-choo. Surprised that guy didn't kill me. That's where I was like, oh shit. Oh shit, juggernaut. Gonna kill me. Oh, fell off. Shit. Keep running, keep running, keep running. Run, run, run. Leave a comment if you guys want to see some MOABs or MOAB fails. What do you guys want to see from me? Just leave the comment. I think I'm going to be uploading some... I think I might start a thing called, like, Infection Weekends, where I just upload a match from Infection Weekend, or, like, a segment called Humiliation Wednesdays, where I just totally, like, humiliate people. Just a good clip or something. I don't know. Give me some segment ideas. What you guys think I should do for some segments. Probably won't get any, though. Guys, leave a comment. Be cool. Yeah, it's gonna be coming up toward the end, about, is when the MOAB fail comes up. So it's got about a little bit longer. And keep going. This is an example of how to turn a bad game around, too. Because I was doing really bad before this. I was, like, I think... I'm gonna guess I was going negative. Or, about there. But I was going about negative before this happened. So, it's a good example of how to turn a bad game around. And this is a good example of how to camp on people and just, beat them into the ground. Right here, just start come around my corner. I dare you. I dare you to go around my corner, fool. I got a reloading problem if you guys haven't noticed yet. It's like the reload. MOAB, MOAB, yeah, yeah, MOAB, yeah. What? Time's almost up. The game's almost over. What? What? They died. Come on, that had to have been with like 0.2 seconds left. It doesn't even give me the points. Come on! I feel like ripping a monkey's nipples off now. Jesus! Just kidding. Alright, yeah, but I really do. So, please like, comment, subscribe, whatever you guys want to do, whatever makes you feel happy. Thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed.